A motorcycle crash on Route 114 creates quite the serious traffic backup for the morning commute today. Eyewitness News in East Providence on Route 114 just after 8:30 a.m. That motorcyclist crashed in the area of Forbes Square on the Wampanoag Trail. The cleanup ended up tying up traffic, creating quite the backup this morning. Crews rushed the rider away for treatment, but there's no word on how that person is doing right now.